today's Sunday, and right now I'm on my way to the gym. I'm going to do some stretching. I'm gonna do some rolling out of my muscles, and then I have a little plyometrics that I'm gonna be doing this afternoon. So I took my rest days yesterday and Friday. I have two rest days currently, and I'm also gonna do some posing right now. So yes, I just switched my rest day.
Do you even care about my rest days? Like, sometimes when you're filming, it's like, do they care? Like, why am I even saying this? You know? You probably don't know, because you probably don't film your life.
This is famous.
A day off. You don't even call when I say call. I ain't that surprised, baby. Tell me how I'm supposed to be. Why should I be worried when you never even notice me? When I need a love, I be in the streets. I be meeting with the cheapest plug. I be in the deep, so you know I gotta keep it snug. Case I gotta block, I block, I heat it up. I say that it's worth it. Promise not to hurt you. If I do, it ain't no purpose. Promise if a nigga ever try you, I'ma murk him. I be on my way, way, way. I'ma give you this work. Get to working all day.
I'm gonna do a plyo workout, and then my husband and baby are gonna go on a run. And that's my little man crew.
Man.
50.
JR. B-Day boy.
Yeah. Man, I feel like money. Man, I feel like money. Yeah. It's like it to me.
Oh, yeah.
They come around like honey. They come around like honey. Cause I fly like a bee.
Oh, yeah.
LDR8 laid back, black on black. Diamonds on my neck and my wrist matching that. Black mask, black mag, brown bag. Drop that off, nigga, shoot your black ass. I'm a magnet, the money, the paper, I'm where it's at. And they're attracted to me, they treat me like Pimp C. I'm a PIMP, a chick just chose me. I got so much swag, is that why you mad? Control your hatred, nothing good to say, don't say shit. Keep walking, quit talking, keep it moving. We can keep the club jumping till daylight. From New York to LA, through the Bay, right?
Back to back up in the mix like that. And I know you like it when it's just like that. Harder girlies just love my swag. From my kicks to the way I fix my hat. I'm back fresh like some new J's. Brody got next, NBA 2K, I'm too paid. Shaded with some ladies, reppin' my city. West LA, baby, West LA made me this way. Two rules, stay fresh, homie, get paid. Hey, never broke and never bummy. I'm from where it's forever sunny. And I feel like money. Man, I feel like money.
Prepping. I got a really late start, so I didn't even start my meal prep till about 7 o'clock. Yeah. So I didn't really start my meal prep till about 7 o'clock, and right now I have all this stuff cooking. So I have green beans, chicken, mixed vegetables, more chicken. This one has, I think it's just the original Miss Dash seasoning, and then I put the onion and herb on my vegetables, and then this one is really good. It's the Southwest Chipotle. And then in here I've got sweet potatoes going. So that's basically all I'm gonna cook right now. I've started doing my meal preps twice a week. So I'm watching YouTube. So I started doing my meal preps twice a week now. So I don't need to prep for a whole week because I have the time, so I like to eat fresh food too. So I started doing that. It works for me. And I'm eating all the same stuff. Like, I don't know. It gets old. I've been doing it for a long time, and I still prepare. So I always have food, like, cooked, but I don't put it in Tupperwares and stuff like that. I just kind of get one big, well, I put it in Tupperware, but I put, like, all of my chicken in, like, one big Tupperware like this. And then I just measure it out every day. And then on Wednesday I'll do it again.
Oh my gosh. You're putting it in there? Yeah. Oh my gosh, you're such a fatty. Mm-hmm. He's eating Girl Scout cookies in milk like cereal. Three cookies is 160 calories. Straight to your gut. Well, then you won't have six-pack abs. All right, so I'm all done. For the most part, I'm done with my meal prep. So I got my chicken, lots of chicken, different seasonings. I have mixed vegetables, and then my greens, and then my sweet potatoes and rice. So there it is. Prepared for the week, and now I'm about to get my shakes together. I'm gonna have a casein shake right now, and then I'm gonna make my BCAAs. I'm currently taking this BCAA. I don't know if you can see it. It's by Pretty Fit, and they actually sent this to me to test it out and see how I liked it, and it's not bad. I like it, and I ran out of my other one, so I'm gonna finish this one before purchasing my normal Extend. But I'll go ahead and put a discount code in the link, or I'm sorry, in the description bar below so that you guys can get a discount on it if you're interested in it. And then what else am I doing? Back to my C4. So I'm making my pre-workout right now for the morning. I have watermelon. My favorite is Icy Raz. I don't know. It's good. It's blue. And I'm watching YouTube. Really quick, I just wanted to kind of put my husband on blast for a second because he went to the grocery store separate and he went and brought home these items. Let me show you. So he comes in, he's like, oh, you probably don't want to take a look in my bag. Okay, so he got rice pudding, my favorite type of ice cream, which is mint. Oh yeah, it gets worse. Girl Scout cookies. And these, oh my gosh, they're like, ever since I was little, these are like my favorite. Anything mint, I love, like thin mints and peppermints and stuff like that. Yeah, so supportive. Really, really nice. Sweet. Real nice. I'm not mad. I'm not annoyed right now at all. Not even a little bit. It's cool. That's why my abs are nicer than his. All right, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.